Round three. A left hook to the jaw, and there's that pointed right to the head, and the champion is down. Patterson is up, but he's obviously dazed. He turns away from Johansson toward his corner, and there he goes again. Let's see these two crucial knockdowns once more. Patterson's still in trouble. And now we see the fury of Johansson as he senses victory. Let's review these three knockdowns. Five times down and five times up. Referee Ruby Goldstein stops it. And let's see the end in slow motion. It's all over. Ingemar Johansson is the winner in 2 minutes and 3 seconds of the third round. Patterson, knocked out for the first time in his career, has been on the canvas 7 times. One of the most devastating barrages in heavyweight history has sent the title out of the United States for the first time in 25 years. Ingemar Johansson becomes the first Scandinavian-born fighter ever to hold this most important of all boxing titles, and only the 4th undefeated fighter in history to win the heavyweight crown.